monkey in my ass, stick a bullet in its ass, stick it in, stick it out, stick it inside out.
One more.
So you're it, and right. Who's it with him? That's gonna, we're gonna be screwed.
There's a monkey in my ass, stick a bullet in its ass, stick it in, stick it out, stick it inside out. Alright.
That's a fair team, that's a fair team.
Count to 90.
90?
Okay, oh, wait, no, we'll do the intro while we're
counting for 3 minutes.
So we're doing manhunt. We have somebody new today. This man, and then we got.
Here's the guy.
Oh! Alright, we gotta hide.
Jeremy and Drew are coming.
Okay, be quiet. Oh, yeah, I see him. Don't. Okay, yeah, run. I don't think I'll get found. I'm black. I think I'm good for now. Alright.
Jeremy and Drew are going that way. Should we go through his bag and get his bug spray?
Sorry, Jeremy.
I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti. I woke up in...
Oh, wait, he's all the...
I just can't see me because I'm black. I said Marco and I said Polo. Oh, thank you. Polo.
I can't
look. Why'd I say Marco? Why'd I say Polo? Right, wait, don't tag me. Don't tag me. Shake my hand. I hate you.
Thank you.
Why'd I say Polo? Marco! Please don't respond!
Marco, Marco, Polo, 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 Marco, Polo, Marco, Playa, Polo, Marco, Polo.
Did you get all three of them?
No, I only got Chandler. I can't find the rest.
They were all right over there. But
some of them, yeah. Me and Chandler were just caught. They found me behind my awesome spot, hiding spot.
Where was it?
Behind that blue thing down there. Then I ran all the way to over there. Then, I tripped and I started rolling down the hill. It almost worked.
But Charlie, we won in a sense. Yeah. Right, Drew?
Yeah.
Me and Charlie won in a sense.
Yeah.
We didn't win, but like we won. Yeah.
Let's go. Okay, guys, we're starting round two, and we have me, Cody, and Jared.
Alright.
We're going under them.
Under.
That's wet.
This is an amazing spot.
It's a
fight! Drew came here to sneak up on me and shoot me with a Nerf gun. And he came on his bike. So, as revenge, we're gonna steal his bike and hide it.
We're taking his bike? I know where it is.
Yeah, it's right over here in this corner.
We'll grab the bike. I'm not even sure if this is his. Wait, no, that's his helmet. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the bushes over here.
Yo, wait, what? Why? He pushed it.
Oh, again, yeah. Okay. I'm at a school right now.
A school?
This filming a manhunt video for the channel. It'll be out very soon, so stay tuned. And...
What did he say?
Like that.
Filming a manhunt video for the channel. It'll be out very soon, so stay tuned.
Guys, be very quiet.
No, they're under here. I hear noises under here. No, there's somebody under here. There's movement. Ah! Ah! They're all stuck!
Oh, hi, Chandler. What's up?
Hi.
Oh, that was a big rating. I will outmaneuver you. Oh, my God!
Got him! Let's go!
How did Cody get out of here?
I have no clue.
Holy shit.
I'm sorry, Drew. GG. Yeah. GG.
Fuck you.
I deserve that.
Alright, they got Cody.
And we didn't record.
Can we just stay up here? I don't want to go back down.
I didn't record this.
Can we just stay back?
I don't like getting back down.
Yeah, how do we get down?
Watch me. You gotta fix this. Yeah, see, oh, thank God. All right, okay, you gotta... Alright. I was the heaviest here, and I did
not know. I'm going up again. Now that I know how to get down, I'm going up
Jeremy,
again.
Jeremy, swear to God.
Oh, see, it's fun.
No way. No way.
Jeremy, I swear to God, no.
I told all of you guys, I had the enlightened idea to hide on top of a cargo container, and I took Cody with me.
And they followed us up, and we got caught, and then we tried to get down from the cargo container, but they couldn't get down. These people and that person, Chandler, and Charlie, had to like bring over a tin container off the cargo container. And it was a big thing. Okay. Bye.
Stop flipping me off. It hurts my healing.
Me. When I said I want it that way,
tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake.
Tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache.
No, number five,
I never wanna hear you say
I want it that way.